Unfortunately, not that many. The main thing I remember is from the last season at Highbury as well. Just some moments from being in the box and just watching the games. Visiting the training ground a couple times as well, but not much more than that, unfortunately.